Hi everyone, Mickey from Figma here with another Figma tip. In Figma, you can review your designs frame by frame, or page by page, really quickly using some useful keyboard shortcuts. This is especially helpful when building a prototype, practicing a presentation, or sharing your work, especially when others are following you in the same document. To find the next frame in your document, use the End key, or if you're on a Mac, hold down the Function key while pressing the right arrow. This will navigate from left to right and top down as you move through each frame. To go backwards, press the Home key or Function left arrow. Now, this will find those frames but will keep you at the current zoom level in your document. If you want to zoom to the next frame, use the letter N. This works like the previous shortcut but will fill your window with the frame that you're navigating to. To go backwards, hold the Shift key when pressing the letter N and this will zoom back to your previous frames. If you're using pages and you quickly want to traverse them, you can either press the page down key or hold function while pressing the down arrow to go to the next page, and use page up key or function and up arrow to go to the previous page. These shortcuts will save you valuable mouse miles. Here's a quick recap. Find next frame, end key, or function and right arrow. Find previous frame, home key, or function and left arrow. To zoom to the next frame, press the N key. To zoom to the previous frame, hold Shift while pressing the N key. To navigate your pages, go to the next page with Page Down key or Function Down, and go back to the previous page with Page Up key or Function Up arrow. If you found this tip helpful, or if you have a favorite tip you'd like to share with us, please let us know. Thanks for watching and happy designing.